Your crew is 0 for 3, Big Sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Stay in control. I'm set. Let's go. Yes. Come on, just need one more. First place. About. And that's how it's done. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, Big Sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock.
Club's premier training track. We'll be right back. still stuck on that whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy.
Your best?
Thank you.
It is so, so over for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. You've got no shot.
Racking up the wins.
What did I tell you? You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, big sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear ya. Maybe this fight is bigger than Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.